Over on your left, that's the tree that was in the circle.
That one right there?
Yeah.
Huh. Well, I wonder what's going to go on the
earth. What is it? This stuff looks like rocks, but it's like peat.
Yeah, this looks like it's from an old foundation.
From an old foundation?
Something, yeah, I mean.
It's peat, though. If those things break up into...
Oh, huh. I wonder, they might have just... What is that? Is that...
That's a water tank.
Oh.
It cost $1,999.99. The price tag is on it. Well, that guy was a workman because the garage door is closed today.
A lot of stonework going on.
Oh, yeah. Look at the edging around the driveway.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful.
Good. He extended the apron on the garage mahal.
The garage mahal.
My cherry trees are still there. We have a photo of everybody sitting under this tree. My brother Billy and his wife and kids came in the 70s.
Yeah.
And we all sat under this tree for a photograph. Oh, look, they put lavender in right there. Come and look at the windows, Jess. The living room's been painted. He's going to be putting, supposedly going to be putting... the wallpaper from the living room in the dining room. What?
See, this guy's still doing well. The cedar everyone used to sit under.
Yeah.
Come on, we've got a bunch of raised gardens in
Yeah, I think there's a wood stove right there in the corner, or a pellet stove.
Oh, wow.
But the fireplaces are gas.
Oh.
Come around this way, Jess. Look in the living room window.
Now, is that the main kitchen?
Or? That's the kitchen and the eat-in kitchen.
Okay.
You can see they haven't... They've prepped the wall maybe for wallpaper in the dining room.
I mean, it's got like the same footprint, the same
feet. Yeah, sure. Yep. Yeah, the window seat and the fireplace has a different mantelpiece, though. You can open that door.
Oh, it's all right.
Come and have a look. Come on. It's open. Come on. Look into the library. Still a cupboard under the stairs.
I wonder when he expects this place to be.
Well,
quite a lot of warmth.
That crab apple there, that wild cherry, whatever that tree is right there, is still there. Oh. That rooted, like from a bird pooping or something.
Huh. Actually, I'm going to tell you what I'm going to go do right now,
Dave. All right. Let's use that. Go behind a tree. Don't be on camera. Are you in there, Jess?
Yep.
Okay.